UN CMAA. We ready? You guys good to go? 3, 2, 1, auto. They're off to the races. We had a bunch of discussion over here. We've decided to replay the match for fairness for both teams, and that's been the decision made. So we're going to go ahead and do that now. On the red side, you have SJTU1. That's SJTUP. Your second seed from Shanghai, China. And on the blue side, you have CMAA. That's CMAA Robotics from Pakistan, Hong Kong. Atomics is in full swing. SJTU1, unfortunately, missed their second cap yet again. SJTU1 now going up. Oh, no, they get stuck on a cap here at the end. SJTU1's 24-inch stuck on a cap right now. Unable to finish the auto. We're going to have to see. Red takes the autonomous bonus. We're going to driver. Driver in 3, 2, 1, go. Richard. Here. Richard. 3, 2, 1, go. And here we go. This is the match we wanted to see. The full 2v2. CMAA versus SJTU1. The teams from Asia. Cheers. They get loose. SJTU1 putting shots up in the center. I see a lot of red flags going to the halfway point. We have two, but three caps. High cap for the blue alliance, one for the red. Flag still looking awfully red. CMAA attempting to get out. CMAA is going to have to make a large push here at the end to make sure they can be on top of this outstanding SJTU1 team. Some great defense here from SJTU1. It's going to keep the blue alliance off of these flags. CMAA going to the top from the side. They're seeing your move. No, they shoot over. 3, 2, 1, time. Only the Alliance parked there for the Red Alliance.